What's goody? What's good, y'all? Let me stop. Okay.
Yeah.
It's Pixie. And it's sore orientation. So, okay, vlog. So, you already know it'd be bangers back to back. Yeah, it's in my suitcase. My toiletry is in my suitcase. Everything is in my suitcase.
I'm not going to college.
No, it's just orientation.
It's going to college.
Okay, but not now. You gotta say that energy for August 11th.
Nyla's first day in college.
No, you gotta say that energy for August 11th though. So
yeah, I was gonna get super excited, and I was like, maybe we should.
Yeah, you gotta save that energy for August
11th.
Yeah, I'm definitely wearing a shirt on the first day of college.
Oh, hold on.
Recording.
All right, guys, I got trash in my hand and we about to go check in. I could be a rapper. I got trash in my hand, we about to check in. I'm vlogging for the peoples.
He's vlogging.
Yeah, for the peoples. It's gonna be two parts, and this time, guess what, the vlog is not gonna be 9 minutes. It's gonna be 20 minutes. Just for y'all, it's gonna be 20 minutes. That's very long. That's a long vlog. I'm giving y'all an episode.
Came a long way from
Yeah.
That's where Big
All right. Stop playing.
Boom.
Stop playing. This is gonna be like, this is my dorm, and I'm right near the cafeteria. So stop playing. Stop playing. I told y'all it was like two steps. See, I told y'all I'm gonna walk my two steps proudly. Right to the cafeteria, my two steps. One, two, step. Anyways, so we check in, because it says check in.
Oh, see? We were supposed to park in the parking deck.
That's what I told you, the left them parking deck. But I didn't want to listen to me. Hold on, guys. You know I love me a good bathroom, and you know in all of my vlogs. And you know in all of my vlogs, it's always a little bathroom, like, what bathroom are we in? This is a nice bathroom, guys. Look at this bathroom. It's real modern. I love it. They should have added another mirror though. Like, I'm trying to figure out what that's about, but I mean, it's a piece of hair in the same, but you know, it's a pretty spiffy bathroom. But honestly, guys, we not doing that right now. They talk about something. We gotta wait till 12 and shit. Like, I could be situated right now. You feel me? But you know they doing too much.
Oh.
Guys, I'm about to show y'all, but they don't be showing y'all up on them other. We've been waiting. They don't tell you this, but when you get here, they say 12 o'clock, you still gonna be waiting a long time. I'm telling y'all this. So don't let all them other YouTubers fool y'all. I'm gonna tell y'all the hardcore truth. We've been standing here for a good 5 hours. We've been standing here for 5 hours. My phone's up a song. Pixie, is that you? After it took 5 hours, you know, we finally done. I'm telling you, they probably can't breathe up in there. They can't breathe. Anyways, but come on. What's good? What's good, y'all? So right now we about to go visit the fourth floor because August 11th we have to move in the fourth floor. So you know, might as well know what the fourth floor already look like. You feel me? So that's what we about to go do. And then, knowing me, I don't. That's the second. But knowing me, I don't read nothing.
Thank you. How's everybody?
Good. All right. But as I was saying, knowing me, I don't read.
Why, guys? It is tiny. Georgetown is way bigger. Like, they got a whole kitchen.
But look at the view. Y'all messing with it? You messing with the view? Hold on, because I'm going to take pictures of it. The view is amazing.
I already on.
Hold on.
Shit, fine.
Oh, she fine. Girl with the white shirt. You see her?
Yeah, I see
her. She fine. She fine, too. Oh, let me stop before they watch the vlog. Like, did you zoom in on me? I sure did.
But it's crazy because we
represent
right the football field.
But we represent the football, the track. So. Well, I already told, like, when I wake up in the morning, I'm gonna do my little workout. You know, go to the track.
Yeah, I mean, and then when you pass all the way through that building, it's the gym too.
She probably look good. Her fit.
I like her fit.
You know she look good if she got a 5 feet. Turn around.
Oh my God.
Girl, let's just go back to the room. I gotta show y'all what the room look like.
I feel like there ain't no power in there because it didn't charge my phone at all.
It's not charging your phones fast. But it's charging. Guys, I'm about to tell y'all some real information. First time looking the, you know, the cafe. They got some real nasty food. Like, first of all, it don't even smell good. Like, it smell like jail food. Like,
but the rice don't look right.
The rice look dry.
The rice and gravy. Like,
the gravy look like throw up. Like, the french fries not even cooked all the way.
Wait, what did you french fries have?
I see some french fries up on people's plates.
We got to the whole corner. I can't do it.
They don't even got no chicken nuggets. And it's making me mad.
My face.
Because I'm so disappointed. One thing about me, I'm going to keep it real with y'all.
I had Wendy's earlier, so I'm kind of good.
It's terrible. Over here. That's good. No, you gotta introduce yourself.
Excuse me. My name Dez. What am I supposed to say?
I don't know. You don't want to shut yourself up? Okay.
Oh, hey, my name's Morgan. How y'all doing?
Hello.
Hey, my name is
I buy the degree.
Pay my name to you.
Stop. Yeah, I am not capping. You see, y'all think I'm giving y'all the real truth about the food, bro. Live footage.
Oh yeah, you should have recorded
the food.
I'm by the green.
And then a review. You should have got like 3 different plates and then sat there and reviewed it.
It's bro. The
I'm never gonna eat that.
I didn't know the like, thing.
Like Shamar, he was like, I'm by the real front. Real tasty. Wait, so this dinner?
They is dead wrong. They dead wrong because this food is nasty over here. How you make a salad look nasty?
You should really come over here.
I know tomorrow.
Yeah, maybe it's because it's Sunday. You know, the best
one. The food, I'm not lying. The food is dead wrong, bro. Like. what you gotta say about the food?
It's giving elementary.
No, we're not lying.
The only difference is you get to make your own food. And who finna wait an hour in the line for?
An hour?
And for a hamburger.
Who's in an hour?
Y'all, listen. These are the only good things we found. You feel me? What's good? What's good? I remember you. You want me in my vlog? What's good? Wait. Watch my cookies.
All
right. I mean, I mess with it, but like, the food not really food in today.
I don't know.
It's not really on that. Yeah, I want something good here. Cookies. So I'm about to go chow down on that. No more cookies. Because me and my friend took all the rest of the cookies. Okay. And people are styling their plates this high with some french fries. It's hard and it looks undercooked. So I'm not about to do that. So, anyway. But I'm going to catch y'all later.
Huh? Favor?
But
are you recording? I heard of our calendar. No, I ain't sure.
Hi guys.
Yeah. What's up? What's good?
That's how
I'm all right. What's good? I gotta show. I'm gonna show y'all a tour. I'm gonna show y'all a tour. So you feel me? You walk in, boop, type shit. You walk. It's like the, I don't know if y'all can hear me and music and stuff, you know, I don't know if y'all can hear me, but it's like a mirror, two sinks, some drawers, you feel me? And then it's a door over here. It's the shower. It's a shower. That's what it look like. Yeah. Yeah. That's what that look like. It's two hooks. And then here's A. This is mine. But you know, some slate touch. Oh, somebody follow me. Anyways. And this is B. And then This is the toilet. It's so big for it just to be a toilet. It's too big. Too big. And then you know, tell me, this is what it's looking like. Our closets. You got shit in here? Golly. I'm trying to show him the closet not open it. Get like that. So you got a fly shoe collection. Off of 3 pairs of shoes you bought. Them Jones hard. Stop playing with her. You know. It's a nice closet space for me. Nice closet space. We got outlets everywhere.
Okay.
Listen. And there's another one over here. And then they go Morgan. You know. Yeah. It's like 5 hours. That's a long time. Yeah, that's like 5 hours. Mm-hmm. But like the second half, we probably, we better not be outside.
We can be outside this whole time.
We about to, they.
We I'm out, walking tomorrow. You know, we walking.
You see my complexion? It's chocolate, and I'm not trying to ruin that.
You know what?
I'm just saying, I'm not trying to. I gotta put on my shades. The sun is blinding me. It's blinding me.
Are you not supposed to walk on the grass?
Bro, chill. But it's like all of us on here, so like.
I mean, like, see,
well, what they expect us to do.
So that's why I'm walking on the ground.
You know. People can't walk.
Yeah. They'll be lovers and friends.
Oh, That's the only part I know. That's the only thing.
So what was bad? This shit like
on the dance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, I know what you. I'm
gonna
have napkins either.
No, my DoorDash order. I got no straw. No straw. All right, though.